Hello, I'm Ms Nightingale, and I am the art teacher here at Dr. Knox Middle School. My favorite part of teaching Art 8 is seeing those students that came in grade 7 and just pushing their skills that much further. I kind of know at that point what people like and what they are capable of doing, and I love to kind of push them to that next level. So in Art 8, we do some drawing, some painting, we use a little chalk pastel, oil pastel, we do some clay, we do a nice wide variety. You're here for one term, so we try to pack as many things in that term as we possibly can. So in grade 7, I do look at it as an introductory, so I don't know what kind of background everyone has when they come in, and I want to make sure that everyone knows how to mix colors, everyone knows how to use a paintbrush properly, but when we move into grade 8, I know what skills you have because I would have been your teacher in grade 7. So we start to move you forward. We still do the same kinds of things. We do painting and drawing and clay and things like that, but we're doing them to just kind of a higher level. So in Art 8, we review the elements of art, and then we concentrate on just building those skills, working on painting, working on drawing, we do some clay, and we're just taking those skills that we had in grade 7 and just moving them up to the next level. Absolutely. It's about as hands-on as you can get. There's no such thing as being able to come to an art class and not getting right in there and getting dirty and using your hands. You do not need any previous experience to take Art 8. Whatever experience that you're coming in with, we will work with. If you haven't done a lot of art before, that's okay. And if you have lots of experience, taken lots of art classes before, and it's your passion and love, then we'll just push you to the next level, no matter what your experience you come in with. We do a painting project in grade 8 that I really love because I think that at the end of it, students are really surprised at what good quality they can get out of their work. I think they're usually surprised that they can do such a nice job. So I love to see their pride and see the end results being so strong and seeing my students feel really successful. In all my years of teaching, what I have learned more than anything is that every student comes in on every day with a different needs, different experiences, different abilities, and you have to approach each day feeling enthusiastic and really trying to bring out the best in your students. So I love to really try to work individually with people and help them to feel really comfortable, because I think that's when artwork comes out the best, is when you feel like you're in a safe environment with someone who can support you.
Probably the mola painting that I'm working on right now.
My favorite thing about art, like probably right now, is like the painting and other drawing parts.
Probably sculpting with clay.
I'm really excited to do like clay sculpting and other fun painting projects in art.
Probably what I've learned so far is the 7 elements of art. portfolio cover. I've done some tracing and painting so far.
One of the projects that we made are like the MoLA paintings and different kinds of paintings.
Probably just bring a pencil and eraser, and that's all you need.
One of the advices I give is like don't rush on like projects, because like you'll always have like enough time to do it. Don't rush yourself.